Welcome to this step-by-step tutorial on using SmartView to enter supplemental data and manage workflow in financial consolidation and closed cloud. You can use SmartView to enter supplemental data and manage supplemental data form workflow in Microsoft Excel. Preparers can enter and submit form data, approvers can approve or reject form data, and integrators can post form data to financial consolidation and closed cloud. In addition, you can view form properties and workflow, answer questions, and add comments. Before you can access supplemental data management forms in SmartView, you must install the extension for Closed Manager and Supplemental Data Management, and create a private connection to the SmartView provider. Enter the URL shown, substituting your financial consolidation and closed cloud server name. Select your server and enter a name for the connection. Click Worklist to view all forms for which you have current responsibility as preparer, approver, or integrator. To view or edit form data, select a form and click Open. I'll open the Investments form. Now I'll insert a row to enter data. Use the Supplemental Data ribbon to save your data to the Supplemental Data Management dataset. You can open the Summary dialog box to view form information and workflow, to answer questions, and to add comments. You can perform workflow activities from the Supplemental Data ribbon. I'll submit the Investments form. I'll approve the Debt form. When you complete your assigned activities for a form, it's removed from your worklist. I'll verify the form statuses in Financial Consolidation and Closed Cloud. The status for the Investment form is Open with Approver, and the status for the Debt form is Open with Integrator. In this tutorial, you learned how to use SmartView to enter supplemental data and manage workflow in Financial Consolidation and Closed Cloud. To learn more, visit cloud.oracle.com.